The first direction says shade in 3/8. Now, it says shade in 3/8 more. So first we shaded in 3, now we're shading in 3 more sections. And the question asks, how much of the circle is shaded in? And at this point, 3 plus 3 is 6, so we have 6/8 shaded in. And then the actual question shows up, 3/8 plus 3/8 equals. And from the work above, it's obvious that the answer is 6/8. It's important when talking with kids about this that we enunciate the fraction in a way that makes it clear that the numerator of the fraction is telling us how many to shade in, and the denominator is telling us of what. In other words, what is the name or denomination of what we're dealing with. The way it should be enunciated is 3/8 plus 3/8 equals how much. When it's done this way, it becomes more intuitively clear to kids that what we're doing here is we're adding up a certain number of eights rather than just adding all the numbers in sight. Because given no other directions, a lot of kids, the first time they see the question like 3/8 plus 3/8, will add the 3 and the 3 and add the 8 and the 8, having no idea that there's any real problem with this. We wanted to really drive home the idea that we are dealing with something that has a name, and we're dealing with a certain number of those things, just as sometimes we're dealing with 3 apples. This time we happen to be dealing with 3/8. Let's take a look at question number 2 now in the same light. But it says shade in 1/4. And so the name of the thing we're dealing with here are fourths, and we shade in one of them. And the next direction says shade in another 1/4. And at this point we have 2/4 shaded in, and again the problem appears below, 1/4 plus 1/4 equals. And again it becomes obvious that we're dealing with fourths here, so the answer is 2/4. Most textbooks and workbooks that start kids on adding fractions with like denominators do not have this picture phase in them, and they rely on the student merely following the teacher's directions and learning this as a rule, rather than having a visual representation and really starting to get the sense of how it is that we add fractions, that we add the numbers and keep the name the same.